Like this, I assume y'all are real country music fans.